It's nice that we can finally meet up.
Yeah, it is.
I was wondering, why are you so reluctant to meet up anyways? I mean, you're not married or anything, are you?
No, I'm not married. It's a little more complicated than that.
Just tell me.
Well, my life is a movie trailer.
I'm sorry, what?
Rex Bennigan was always searching for the right woman.
Oh my god, was that it?
Yeah, I understand if you want to leave now.
No, not really. It's okay. I actually like it.
Really?
No, it's pretty awesome. I like it.
I've even given him a name. Greg Hanson.
They were looking for love in the big city. Their friends said it wouldn't last.
You two are from different worlds, bro. Yeah, you're like Kim and Kanye.
Oh, come on. Those are my friends. I don't even know those guys. That one guy's wearing a damn Spice Girl shirt.
In the year's best romance. Come see what all the critics are talking about.
Wait, what critics?
What are you talking about?
Starring Rex Bennigan. Caitlin Diaz. In A Coming Attraction.
So are you going to be okay with all this?
Yeah. I actually have something to say myself.
What's that?
My life's an 80s sitcom where my boyfriend turns into a fan.
What?
When your man is a fan, you'll never have a boring day. When your man is a fan, you'll always be blown away. You'll be the wind in your sails or the gas to your hair. You know life's a breeze when your man is a fan.